Addressing the media today in Kampala, pharmaceutical manufacturers expressed their need for the establishment of a local medicines manufacturing company for complicated diseases such as sickle cell, cancer and diabetes. The CEO of Cipla Quality Chemicals Limited revealed that the demand for the cancer, sickle cell and diabetes drugs has more than tripled. He says cancer drugs and facilities are one other next big investment priority.
There's a huge opportunity to bring quality products in private market. There are a lot of products in the market. I will not talk about their quality, but we can bring the best in quality products, locally produced, accessible all the time in the private market. So we're going to focus a lot on private market. We have for this year, because we're already in the first quarter of our financial year, but we have another three quarters to actually implement and see that the process start. New facility, we talk about oncology in a lot more detail, but it's more about what will happen this year and then make sure that we hit the target what we assigned for ourselves.
Kumar also revealed that their other priority investment is a sickle cell drug production. Already, the company has developed a COVID-19 drug which awaits NDA approval. Meanwhile, in their annual performance report, Cipla registered a 6% drop in revenue but grew by 3%.
We had the challenge of COVID, and many countries closed their borders and supply chains were disrupted. This meant that in some countries, it was not possible to access their regular doses of medicine. Some of those countries came to us and we saw a spike in revenue.
Their tax bill also grew to 6.3 billion shillings in the year ending 31st March 2022 as compared to 2 billion shillings in 2021.